Hello everyone. So I'm again back with my the Quan Yin oracle cards, and today I picked up a card asking Mother Quan Yin ki what is the meditation you want the group members to do in the coming weekend or for the coming week. So the card which I got was the Lotus Throne. I will post the image also of this. This is the Lotus Throne, and basically this card is a card when it comes you need assistance from her, or when you need some help with connecting yourself with your higher self or the masters. And this card also means that you are a divine being, and you will be able to light life for people around you. You will be like a light to them. You will be like a person who is being able to guide others or bring in happiness in others' life. And okay, so now I'm going to tell you how to do the meditation the same way as it is mentioned in the book, so that you all can do. Just sit or lie down in a place where you're very comfortable, and you should not be disturbed. Preferably a dark room if it is possible, and mobiles switched off or in silent so that no one disturbs you. And focus on your heart chakra, somewhere near the chest, on the heart chakra. And imagine you should be able to, you know, feel the heartbeat, the sound of the heartbeat. So that must be your concentration of the meditation here. And when you feel that, and you can feel as though, you know, that the heart is so bright, and you can feel your heart chakra on a lotus, seated on a lotus. Now you will say from inside, I now ask to connect with the wisdom and spiritual authority of the Lotus Throne and the being of unconditional love and light that dwells upon it in my own heart chakra now. I will say this 3 to 5 times till you feel that the connection is happening. So I will say it again. I now ask to connect with the wisdom and spiritual authority of the Lotus Throne and the being of unconditional love and light that dwells upon it on my heart chakra now. Once you be aware and you feel that, you know, the connection is happening, just imagine that from your heart there's a light which is emitting out, and it's coming out of your body also. This light is coming out from the throne, from your heart chakra and from your eyes. Now what does this do? Basically, it makes you feel powerful, it makes you a wiser person, it makes you a stronger person. And you will realize that this lotus throne is connecting you to your higher self. You will feel a lot of peace, and you will feel that you are able to trust your intuition or trust your guidance. So just be like that, and when you have finished feeling that experience, just say, I am the light divine upon the lotus throne, eternally guiding and loving, drawing me back into the divine light of my own true nature. Om Mani Padme Hum. Okay, there is one prayer also which is given here. You can even use that prayer if you feel meditation or connecting to the heart chakra is difficult. Then what you can do is, I am going to post the image of the card. You can just look at the card and you can say the following prayer 5 times or 3 times, however you feel comfortable or however your intuition guides you. You burn bright in my heart, guiding me eternally, divine lotus of light, my very own heart. I ascend to the lotus throne within you. My power, my wisdom, my love and light acknowledged. All is well within my own soul by Quan Yin's grace and my own divine fire. I trust and empower myself spiritually now more than ever. Om Mani Padme Hum. You can say this prayer also 3 times to 5 times, and you will definitely feel a lot of changes happening. So try it and see. It's a lovely meditation. And leave me a feedback of how you felt after the meditation. Good luck.